Hi everyone and welcome back. How are you guys today? You guys, I am so excited to be back today because today we're back with yet another boys reaction. You guys, like, I'm gonna be honest right now, I am actually really, really excited about today. I'm also incredibly nervous because truthfully, I have no idea what we're about to get into. I'm not really sure what is leading up into the dance. I know there was like a small teaser released and then there was like a behind the scenes release for this. However, I have seen neither and I don't know what he's gonna do. I don't know how he's gonna do with the song or how he's gonna make it his own, and it's freaking me out a little bit. And I've been told that I'm not ready for this, which also freaks me out because you guys do this, and I've noticed this. You guys give me like small like nuggets of like hints which aren't anything concrete. There's really nothing for me to go off of, and I get it, please don't get me wrong, I get it, but it freaks me out. It freaks me out more than it should. So there is that, but you know what? I am very, very excited. I'm also very proud, and I can't wait to see what he does because truthfully, Jihyun is a beautiful performer. He is very, very captivating, and it's kind of incredible to see him move. So I'm excited to see whatever he's about to give us, and I've heard nothing but beautiful things about this performance. So I am just, that in itself is very exciting to me because I love this group so much, and he is a phenomenal person and performer, and just he deserves a lot more recognition for the talent that he holds, and I'm very happy that he got this like title, I guess it is. I will say this, I am slightly annoyed though because this video has been out for quite a while now, couple of hours, maybe about 8, if not just a little bit longer, a little bit less, and we're only sitting at like 400k views, and it bothers me. I feel like it's not getting the views it deserves. However, we are not gonna worry about that right now. We are just gonna dive in and see what he gave us and try to keep our shit together because I don't know if we're gonna be able to, but you know what, it's gonna be fine. We're gonna try to hold it together a little bit. I don't know. Anyway, now as per usual, before we get into any video, we do have to make sure everything is ready. We need to make sure everything is set up. We are recording. This is good. Let's go ahead and pull the video up and check the volume. The volume is a little bit low, so I am gonna turn it up and see. There we go. Okay. Oh, I forgot to mention the title of the video. So obviously this is Artist of the Month and it is Jihyun's turn, which is amazing, and he performed to You Should See Me in a Crown, which is kind of crazy because the first video I ever saw of him was him dancing to, I believe it's Bad Guy by Billy. So now he's dancing to See. I love this song. So I'm nervous, but you know what? It's fine. We're gonna do this. Whew. Okay, let's go. Oh wait, I didn't check the volume on the actual video. Silly goose. Okay, now we can do this. Let's go. Yes. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's such a cool effect on him. That's the volume. That is still the volume. Okay. Very cool effect. Why is this happening to me? It's a cool effect how everything seems like not... How do you say it? I don't know. It's cool though. It's a cool look. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna start it over. We're just gonna do this. Does he have a mullet? He has a mullet. Okay. Bite my tongue, bite my tongue. Ooh. Wearing the warning sign. Okay, that was fucking creepy. That was creepy, but the way that he moves his hands with his... Oh my god. Okay, hold on, no. This. Whoa. Oh my god, hold on. Oh my god. Oh. Holy fuck. Train, calm down. Whoa, okay. I felt like I was just in a trance. I felt very mesmerized by the way that he is moving, the way that he is able to display the different emotions and the different feelings in the movements he's making, and it goes with the song so well. Holy shit. Oh wow, okay. We're really gonna back it up a little bit, and whoa, and then the eye contact he is making with the camera as he is moving. Whoa. The control he has over his body is insane. That transition! I need him to not like look at the camera. I need him to not make as intense eye contact as he's making. I can't. Okay. Looks really good. Ooh. Oh my god. These movements. The movements he keeps making with his shoulders, like bringing his shoulders up before he goes back down, that is that's a lot. Okay. It's very haunting. Where the fuck did y'all come from? Okay. These transitions that we're getting are insane. They look so fucking good though. Oh my god. I love that, those hand movements. Yes. Oh my god. Okay. That like every time I move, he's just staring at me. He's just staring. Every time he kind of like hunches over, he gives like this like darker aesthetic almost, and it fits very well into the song because the song has a darker feel to it. Everything is just going together really well, and it's freaking me out a little bit. You know, we're just gonna go back to before the beat drop. That, oh, the smooth walk over. Ooh. Ooh, no, the movement he just made with his arm? The transitions in this are perfect, but I don't know if I was trying to say beautiful and perfect at the same time it came out perfect. These are perfect and they're a little insane. You know what? Whoa. again, a transition. That before he went over and over? Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hi. Wow, that's a visual. That's a visual. Okay. Okay, Studio Chum. Okay, they knew what they were doing. Holy shit. The captivation that he held within this, the intensity, the smooth movements, and yet almost haunting and... Okay, can I just, let's be real. Let's be real between one another right now. Jihyun is slept on as a dancer. He does not get the recognition and the attention that he deserves. He is a phenomenal fucking dancer. And I feel like I don't hear people talking about him enough, and it doesn't make any sense to me. It makes no sense, because if you just watch that, oh my god, I felt like I was in a trance watching him move. Just seeing the different movements he was making, going from one step to the next, and it just... What? The darkness I felt when I watched that, the transitions that he did, the intense eye contact he was making throughout the entire fucking video led me to just... oh my god. I don't know how to talk. Which isn't a surprise, because it happens a lot. I don't get it. I don't get how he did so fucking good in this, and this doesn't have enough views. I don't understand why people aren't talking about this more, because holy shit, he completely fucking killed it. Oh my god, he did... I feel stressed because the way that he moves... As soon as it started, I felt like I felt lost, and I felt like I wasn't able to take my eyes off of him, because the different steps he was making, the different counts, everything, just the smooth and like, how do you do this? I don't know. Holy fuck.